bird proves.
Say good morning to my friends.
It seems I lost my shirt again.
The coolest, bluest cat you know.
Yay!
Yay, Beemo!
I'm seeing, you're seeing.
Oh man, I really don't want to go to school today.
Me neither.
Let's not go.
You can do that?
Sure.
Hey, Dad.
Yes.
We really don't want to go to school today.
Why? Are you sick?
Nah, we're just not up for it.
Yeah, school is boring.
But you have to go to school. You're kids. It's what you do. Oh, mailman!
Oh, I wish we were grown-ups like Dad. Then we never have to go to school, and nobody would tell us what to do. We could drive trucks, stay up all night, vote.
Vote.
Oh, finally!
What's that?
Why, according to the Fifth Amendment, I don't have to answer that without my lawyer present.
Right. Anyway, about school.
Oh, yeah, you're kids, so you do what Mom tells me to tell you to do.
Being a kid is wretched lame.
You should be happy to be young. Before you know it, you'll be overweight, unattractive, balding, middle-aged. Take over breakfast. I don't want you to see me like this.
What's his problem?
You never know with that guy. Come on, let's have breakfast.